Hello everyone, my name is Isha Verma. Today I am going to discuss with you all one of the subcategories of non-verbal communication, that is chronemics. Chronemics is the interrelated observations and theories of man's use of time. The way in which one person perceives and values time, structures time and reacts to the time frames communication. For example, if you are late for an appointment, people will react negatively. But on the other hand, if you are too early, you will be considered over-eager. So always be on time. In chronemics, we manage and react to others' management of time on the basis of duration, activity, and punctuality. Duration is length of time period required to complete an activity, job or task. Whereas punctuality is not about being on time, it's basically about respecting your own commitments. So, arriving late is a way of saying that your own time is more valuable than the time of the person who waited for you. Here is a video showing students not allowed to enter into the classroom for being 3 minutes late, which results out with their all efforts and preparations for that presentation in vain. In this way, time perception and uses affect a person's lifestyle, daily agendas, speed of speech, movements, how long people are willing to listen, and punctuality.